Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Gibberellins. Gibberellins are similar to auxins. Gibberellins are called as GA3 hormones or terpenes. They are isolated from fungus. They are acidic in nature, similar to auxins, but there are various forms of gibberellins available. For example, GA1, GA2, and GA3. Gibberellins are produced in the embryo of the seed or the seed covering, where auxins are produced in the apical dominance or in apical bud. Apart from cell division, the other functions of gibberellin is stem elongation. When I say stem elongation, what do I mean by that? When you see a thick stem of a banyan tree and a small stem of a rose plant, there's a wide difference, right? Both are plants, but the difference is in the diameter. In banyan tree, the amount of gibberellin produced in the stem is much, much more as compared to a rose plant. So elongation of stem is dependent on gibberellin. Next, bolting and flowering. Have you all seen cabbage? Cabbage has many layers to it. Now that process is called as bolting. During the formation of cabbage, gibberellin helps to form that various layers of cabbage. Lastly, seed germination. Now during seed germination, you take a seed, you put water to that seed, and finally the seed grows. Now during some seed germination, that small growth or radical that comes out of a seed is due to gibberellins. Gibberellins induce, or you can say pressurizes, the seed to remove that radical and helps to form the embryo. Breaking of dormancy. Gibberellins help to form a particular seed or a dormant seed into a full-fledged seedling or a plant. Gibberellin, or the second hormone produced in plants, are also known as terpenes. They are isolated from fungus. All gibberellins are acidic in nature, similar to your auxins. Type of gibberellins include gibberellic acid 1, gibberellic acid 2, and gibberellic acid 3. For example, auxins are produced in the apical region or the apex region or the top region, but gibberellins, they are produced inside the embryo, or you can say the cotyledon of the seed. The functions of gibberellic acid include stem elongation, that is thickening or increase in the diameter of stem, Along with stem elongation, what gibberellic acid does is it helps in the growth of aerial parts. When I say aerial part, it means leaves, branches, etc. The next function is bolting and flowering. When I say bolting, it means the formation of cabbage or the various layers of cabbage. Seed germination. During seed germination, what gibberellic acid does is it helps to produce hydrolytic enzymes. When I say hydrolytic enzymes, it means lytic means breakdown, and enzymes that break down with the help of using water or hydrogen. Now, this hydrolytic enzymes, what it does is it uses the reserve food material. When I say reserve, it means the store food material that is present inside the cotyledon of the seed and help the plant to grow. Lastly, breaking of seed dominancy. When I say breaking of seed dominancy, it means whenever the seed is in the bud stage, gibberellic acid helps the plant to form that radical or the shorter growth, which you can say. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we started was how gibberellic acid helps in various stages of plant growth, particularly during seed germination. I hope you all are clear what are the functions of gibberellic acid. Thank you.